The line for today is presently climbing back up. It wants to retest. Once it retests this top, it will still drop back down to give us this wave. I will complete this structure before it will resume this line. So if we zoom to the 4-hour time frame, I want to watch for it to correct here a bit before it will resume this up momentum to tag that top. A correction is needed here to resume that buying. So if we zoom to the 1-hour time frame, I want to watch for it to correct down here. As it's showing signs of tiredness, watch out for this drop today. Correction down. First, we test the top and then start the bigger drop downside for us next week. So today, watch for it to correct down and retest the top. So to have looking out for today on